The second thing is tocotrienols, which I only discovered a couple of years ago when interviewing Dr. Barry Tan, who I know we both have huge respect for. And fascinating how vitamin E is mainly tocopherols version of vitamin E. And that can actually be not ideal when you take too much. And it can kind of antagonize the tocotrienol form of vitamin E. But basically, this purified tocotrienol is the one that in reality, in the scientific research, really links to all the benefits you'd want. And very much less the tocopherol that most people put in vitamin E. So tocotrienols, I think, is an excellent addition to CX8.
Right, I agree. This is like premium gasoline versus just standard in terms of the vitamin E selection you see in most supplements. There are 8 different kinds of vitamin E. As you said, 4 are called tocopherols, 4 are the higher valued tocotrienols. And Warren Matthews in Extend Life went to a brand called DeltaGold tocotrienols, very well researched, highest quality on the planet. And it's just a huge antioxidant protection, sort of like an umbrella over your endothelium. It's not going to get rained upon if you have a bad meal or are under some stress or slept poorly that night. The tocotrienols will be supporting healthy endothelial function. Again, you won't deposit calcium if your lining's healthy.